Seed therapy for diarrhea, loose bowel movement. A kid of 10 months had 5 to 7 loose bowel movements a day. Seeds of pumpkin were applied to the region corresponding to the pancreas for 7 hours. Apart from this, the meridian of pancreas were tonified with yellow color on the both hands. The next day, bowel movement became normal.